explosion was one of the sweetest sights of the war for me. But there was no rest. I could see an anti-aircraft gun over the next ridge that was taking out our planes. And that was my next target.
Shit, I need to get... fuck, a gun back. Oh man, what happened? They must be switching. So I don't get the machine gun anymore, now I get this thing.
Was manned by Austro-Hungarian troops. I had to remove them before I could use the gun myself.
Alright, go on, guys. Something here. Don't worry, we got the armor. I can't believe that guy took so many hits, like everybody else is dying in three shots. For some reason. For some reason these guys are freaking powered. Get him!
I take down the last man, but then I hear a noise that I will never forget. They were targeting Matteo's unit below me, so I do the only thing I can.
Oh yeah!
It was me against an entire enemy bomber squadron.
Get him! No way, man.
We had no reinforcements. If those men were killed, our advance would be completely halted. And I would have lost Matteo.
I was just destroying them.
After the first few went down, they started targeting me. I had to stand my ground.
Okay, so once the first part stops, we gotta turn around and hit him from reverse.
It was me against an entire enemy bomber squadron.
Okay. guys with
we had no reinforcements. If those men were killed, our advance would be completely halted. And I would have lost my tail.
Taking them out.
After the first few went down, they started targeting me. I had to stand my ground.
Come at him from this way. There we go.
When I got up, I thought I had died and gone to hell. They blew up the mountain. They buried us. They buried themselves.
Oh God, Mateo.
I had to find him. So I went down into that hell. It was my only choice.
Your other choice could have been maybe to put the armor back on. I don't know.